This is Ellie. She is an elephant. Ellie likes to go to school. That is Mitz. Mitz is a monkey. He has a long tail. He too likes school. And this is Tuff. He is a tortoise. Tuff has a hard back. He likes to read. Ellie, Mitz and Tuff are good friends. They go to school together. They sit with other baby animals in the class. Miss Feline Fox is their teacher. Ellie, Mitz and Tuff like her very much. On Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday, Miss Fox puts on her glasses and teaches them from their school books. Her classes are fun. Friday is story time.
Let me read you a story,
Miss Fox says on Friday morning.
Do you want to listen to a story, children?
She asks.
Yes, Miss.
They say together. They love stories. So, she takes out a nice picture book and reads them a story. When the story is over, she closes the book and puts it on her lap.
That's all for today, children,
she says with a smile. Ellie, Mitz and Tuff get up to help Miss Fox. Ellie waters the plants. Mitz puts the book back into the shelf. He stands on Tuff's back to do so. Miss Fox says,
Thank you, children. See you on Monday.
Bye, Miss.
They say together.